that this was made. Oh, wow. That changes it. That's so funny. Huh. That's actually amazing. That makes it even better. Wow. But you know, maybe some little kid would actually come across that. And they'd be like, oh, haha, that's funny. That's silly. I don't really understand what vaccination is, but that's okay. And then, you know, maybe somewhere down the line they would be like, but wait, that funny video, it says that if I don't get vaccinated, some weird shit will happen to me. So maybe I should get vaccinated. I'm gonna change the frequency of that bot message. It's a little loud. Their whole animation style is very pleasing. Well, I don't feel that way about the Powerpuff Girls one. I really meant it about like the background of the of like the second or of the first video, like the Starbucks and like the just like the town and like the street and the trees. They all looked really nice, which clashed with the ugly character designs. You know, intentionally ugly, of course. But I mean, yeah, their animation style is very good for sure. Really impressive. Huh? Yeah, what was that? I was gonna ask that, Jill. Thank you. So pretty funny. Oh, discovered a couple days ago. Nice. Electronic pads require a special made battery pack. Okay. I definitely don't have that.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
No, thank you. No, thank you. I'm not even gonna try to fight that. I don't think I'm supposed to. Oh, okay. Very funny, Resident Evil. Very funny. Okay, then. I did not see that one coming. I'll give you that. Okay, so let's see here.
Oh, God. I'm definitely burning this place.
Is there an alternate route? Nope. We're on rails, basically. Okay, I think I see. I see what's going on here. I don't know, man. I'm not having it, though. That took up half of my fucking ammo. No, come on. No. Maybe I can shoot it and run past it. No. I have to do this? Really? Are you serious? Okay, so I can run past him. It's just really hard. I have 2 rounds left. Fuck. I know, right? That thing is gross. Pretty freaky. Battery pack. Okay, I do need that. Gunpowder. I need 1 more gunpowder to make ammo, though. Okay. Thank fuck. Explosive A? Huh. Not sure what this is for. Gunpowder. Wait, no. Combine. Yes. Okay. Now I have 8 rounds. That's better. Let's see what else is over here. Oh, we got an herb. That's good. Can I drop this? A love letter?
Already been 3 months since we fled here together. I find myself thinking back to the day you hatched. Your little voices made me tremble with pride. Your adorable little bodies brimming with incredible destructive power. And of course that voracious, insatiable appetite. You are no less than the pinnacle of the Hunter series. And yet, they ordered me to destroy you. They said you were unfit to use as weapons because of the few minor vulnerabilities. So what if you're susceptible to heat? So what if your delicate mandibles are exposed when you feed? Haven't they ever heard of character flaws? It's also very those very flaws make you so very, very precious to me. We'll show them. Down here, we'll continue to walk this evolutionary path together. We'll prove to Umbrella that you, my beloved Hunter Gammas, are truly superior. Okay, so they're vulnerable to fire. Is what that all just told me. That's cool. Can I just use this, please? Why do I have to pick it up and then use it?
Discard items cannot be recovered. Okay, wow. Is there a save state nearby, maybe? No. Wait, oh, yeah. No, there's no saves. There's no save place anywhere near me. What the fuck? The only way out is through. Okay, here we go. I just gotta use my full heal. That's not a huge deal, but whatever. Like that. I'm fully healed now, so at least there's that. Combine with another explosive to create explosive rounds, or combine with explosive B to make flame rounds. Okay. Well, I don't have any room for this at all. What the fuck? Kill it with fire was your first thought? Well, hell yeah. You were certainly fucking onto something there. I need to open the chat on my phone. I forgot. Okay. Actually, you know what? I gotta go pissy. So BRB really quick.
Pretty good at that.
Wrong idea, okay? I didn't kill anybody. I'm here for my friend. She's trying to get the hell out of here, and this son of a bitch stole her passport.
What does she know?
Whatever it is, it's got her so spooked she won't even tell me.
She did seem upset. Back at your place. Let's go talk to her.
Baby!
Did I just find a little secret area? Oh no, it's just, okay. I thought there was like a bunch of items, but it's just one item. Oh, it's an herb. That's good. Cool. We do need some of those. Happened again, they got cane this time. I saw it all. One of those things just swallowed him whole, head to toe. I tried to warn them when Bill went missing 2 weeks back. The cops said he'd probably skip town, but I said no way. Now with his baby coming any day, did they listen? This is bullshit. Fucking puke-breathing, toad-faced motherfuckers. Every time I think I've lost them, another one pops out of the tunnels. It's not like I can count on the fucking cops. Don't trust those pencil pushers at HQ either. Next time one of those freaks shows its ugly face, I'm gonna hit it right in its big ugly mouth. Okay. I can see that that went well for you. Okay, where are we going? Wait, is there a way out of here? From here? Oh, no, that's just the next level. Okay, I see. I see. Nope, that's the way I came from. Oops.
Shit.
Not enough room. Let's see. Got a save anywhere? Way up there. Shit. Oh, I got a free grenade. Thanks, game. What? Here? Another one? Oh, sweet. One hit kill? Fuck yeah. That's what I like to see. Nice. Fuck yeah. Oh, where was that save station? Oh, it's pretty close by, I guess. Beep. Very satisfying sound design on that one. Yes! 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 Fuck yes! More inventory space. Yes, gunpowder. Thank you. Is that all that's in here? Oh, yeah, that's it. That works for me. Okay, so I guess that was it. That's all that's up here. Oh, the battery. Fuck, I forgot. I gotta use it on that door. That's okay.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Motherfucker. Just fuck off, you cucker fucker fucker. No! Oh, okay. He's too slow, I guess. That was convenient. That's not gonna help you!
You can use weapons?
Let's see here. It's open? Oh, thank fuck. Yes. Yes. Thank you, game. Actually, I'll hang on to that. Oh, fuck yeah. Explosive rounds. For a grenade launcher. An herb. Fuck yeah, baby. Alright, I got two big heals. That's good, that's good. Going up. The string lights are a lot brighter up here. Check it out. It looks amazing. So the stream is supposed to be red. Well, I guess it is kind of red. Mm-hmm. Fucking run, you fuck! Jill, come on, Jill. Oh, yeah. I need the grenade launcher. Where is it? Where is it? So I must end this now. Shit. I have nothing left. Oh my God! I did it!
Stores.
Stores.
I have nothing. Are there supposed to be more items around here or some fucking shit? Oh. Did it just spawn more items for me? I guess it did.
Fuck! What the fuck?
Oh, I'm alive, of course. Okay. Pretty slick dodge.
What the fuck?
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into...
Yeah, he's definitely dead.
Could have been killed.
It's definitely over
this
time.
I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
I have nothing.
Unit 712. We're located in the Dispatch, this is 153. I'm trapped in North Garden with three civilians. West side, cafeteria, back of the kitchen.
Nice. That's good, that's good. Got six rounds of shotgun, but that's it. Increases fire rate and destructive power. Fuck yeah, dude. Nice. Got some ammo again. What the fuck?
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. The best gunsmith around.
Oh no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
Seems like he was acting suspicious.
Station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall. Where did he say I should go? Oh, right. He gave me the key for this. Got it.
Thank you.
conserve as much ammo as I can. Oh shit. What the fuck? Something behind me? Sounded like it. And I guess not. Fuck yeah, got it. More of that. Don't need more of that. I don't have any of those. I knew it. What the fuck?
Rocket launcher? Really?
Holy fuck! I'm dead! What? Nothing's broken? Nothing's bleeding? She's just kinda bruised, I guess, from that. Didn't get her leg blown off or anything? Yeah, okay. Fuck.
going again. Oh, this way. Help me, you motherfucker!
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, you'll be safe.
Got any potions for me, bud? Could
what
really use one.
Not from the sound of it. I won't be
Ooh.
Catching the train.
Oh, shit.
Why not?
My pizza's too hot.
Oh, fuck.
I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. something else. Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that?
What the fuck? What was that? No! No!
These fuckers are not dead yet!
No, they're gone. Yup, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
No! No!
Shit, bird!
Fuck. Nothing is going according to plan. Fuck.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your heads.
Oh, dude. Wait, what the fuck? I have 200 rounds of ammo?
You sure?
They're gonna let me shoot a fuck ton of zombies, aren't they? Oh, okay. I don't have anything else, though. Just ammo and the guns. So that's tight.
Brad, stop! T.
How far have you gotten? See for yourself. I just got past the train crash.
Come on, man. Now you too.
And I switched perspectives to Carlos.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Fucker.
Come get some.
Go down, you piece of shit. It's Brad. Oh no!
These stars. That could be useful. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Carlos, get your ass over here. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah.
ID card. Access to storage boxes. I did it. Assault rifle ammo. Yes. That's good. What's wrong?
What the hell was that thing?
Oh my god, no. No, please, no.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Oh my cucking fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Right. Big warm RPD welcome.
Flash grenade. Okay. Why would zombies be affected by a flash grenade then?
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Oh, fuck. God damn. I knew it. Yes. An herb. Fucking cock fuck. heat resistant 3 number combination safe. Friends, I'm gonna call it there. That was just about 5 hours minus an hour of watching movies and hanging around. About 4 hours of Resident Evil 3. I'm looking forward to streaming again tomorrow. Seems very likely. I only have plans for several hours in the evening. Probably be home around, I suppose, 9 p.m. Pacific. So we'll probably do either some more of this or some more Dead Space, but we will definitely be continuing Resident Evil 3 overall, which was G Money Man Money's first request for the month of horror games. Got 2 games already in progress. Resident Evil 3. And Priscilla has now, as of this stream, added another game to the request queue. That is Alien Isolation. Dead Space 2. Resident Evil 3, Alien Isolation, plus many, many other games coming up on the stream. Check out the game list, check out the Discord, go post cool memes for me in the Discord. I'd love to see them, I'd love to respond. Gonna have a lot more time to be streaming and hanging out on the Discord with your friends, so looking forward to it. Have a great rest of your night. Let's raid somebody. There, I just remembered. I want to raid people, but I always forget. Let's see.